Alright guys, welcome to another episode of Watch Dogs. This is probably where we are gonna see the sister. I'm excited! Little sister, the game all starts with a mission called Big Brother. And I don't think it's ending here, but goddamn, it's a little sister. I'm excited. She's been kidnapped for like, a month or two.
Finally. Damien doesn't know. Just move carefully. He'll have her guarded. I hope she's ready to move.
Why she don't wanna move? Oh yeah, I'm going in, baby. Big mission, bitches.
Now watch yourself in there. Says here the joint's hired fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there.
Okay, so I'm gonna hack something. And what am I hacking? That's it, I hacked in. Okay. Okay, I can take him down, easy. He's taken down. Okay. Easy. Too easy. Just a piece of cake. Oh, shit! Do you?
Nikki. It's me.
Aiden! Oh, where are you? There's men everywhere. The guard here, he just... I don't know what happened.
Listen, I know. I'm getting you out. I'm gonna stay on the phone, and I'm gonna walk you out.
No! They'll find me.
Nikki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up. Just in case.
Yes, Janice. Yes, baby.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns.
I do. Oh, do you? Oh, you definitely do.
I shot him.
We gotta move. Listen to my voice.
Oh, no.
I think I killed him.
Nikki, listen to me. We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step.
Shit. Alright, she's dead. This is gonna be bad shit. There she is.
He was still breathing. The guy I shot, I think he was still breathing. Should we maybe call 911?
Yeah, if you want to die, we can do that.
Move ahead.
Okay.
I haven't shot a gun since hunting with Dad. That was
Jesus. Oh god.
Who's there?
Move right there, little buddy. That's right.
What if I killed him? I just went off.
Jesus. Shit. That was cool. So which way are we moving? Oh!
Nikki, listen to my voice.
No, come back here.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
So are they gonna come at me now? Poor Nikki. Poor Nikki! She should have never trusted me, man. Oh, this is bad. Okay, just gonna kill this guy. Here.
He was still breathing. The guy I shot, I think he was still breathing. Should we maybe call 911?
Easy. Run. Run for it, goddammit. Is she running? Jesus. Sheesh. Oh my god.
Right now. Go.
No.
Just make a run for that car. Get in and drive. Don't look back.
Okay. Oh god.
Alright.
Oh god.
In the clear. But we need to get you and Jax out of town.
Jackson's okay. Oh god, he said you were dead. He said he'd kill me. Where's Jax? I need to see him now.
He's safe. With Yolanda. We're going there now. I'll meet you. Get Jax, stay low, and no phones. Don't even let him use his tablet until this is over.
Whatever this is, Aiden, please. Please let it go. Hear me? Let it go.
Oh, no. Okay, that's practical. And the mission is over. Oh my god, that's the toughest mission ever. Wow. Seriously? That's it? Too easy, man.
You think Nikki's safe? You think this is over?
Nope. It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Aiden. We were partners. You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
Yeah.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
Yeah, they're not even having a chance. I'm safe.
I got it. I'm coming to pick you guys up. Get your stuff together. I'm trying to pack light. Only bring what you need.
Okay, we'll be ready when you get there.
She's still trusting him. That's crazy good. The cops are hungry at me. Want me a meat? Fuck. Let's see, Ghost in the Past. Is it gonna be what the crazy title it is? I don't know what I'm talking about. English is so fucked up in my head. Ah. Ghost of the Past. Okay, I'm gonna be a ghost now.
I worked so hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Whole damn city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late.
Alright, this is gonna be fun.
Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on!
Yeah, whatever. Oh, she's still trusting me. That's impossible. Jax! Oh no! Christ, I knew this would happen. Classic Polish shit. Avoid the police? What are they, my ex-girlfriends? Let's do this, guys! Oh my fucking god, helicopter's on me.
Jax, keep your head down.
Shit, this is gonna be fun. No one saw me yet.
Aiden, those are the police.
Copy that.
I know.
A high power patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
The police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? You're the vigilante?
Yeah.
It's complicated.
All right.
Keep your head down.
All right, I'm gonna do this.
Copy that.
I'm gonna do this right.
High power patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
Bullshit.
Aiden, those are the police.
I know.
Why are we running from the police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say.
Just go. Open legend. What does that mean? Oh, okay. Just let me go.
Squad to all units. Air support is now inbound.
Yes, squad, stand by. Which way you back around?
Jax, keep your head down.
Okay. I don't want to take that route again.
Why are we running from the police? Location.
They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? You're the vigilante.
Yes, I am.
It's complicated.
Oh, goddamn, that was close.
So, everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you?
Yeah, that was me. Sad.
Oh god. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
High power patrol units have been dispatched after the suspect.
Yes.
We're coming back, man. The suspect
lost us. We did it. Safe and secure. Not without any trouble.
There used to be an ice cream shop here. 101 flavors. Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again?
Oh, did.
I thought things would
see,
be
that's
different.
Somewhere.
I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax. Away from here.
And then what?
Shit. Well, you're a brave lady. I will give you that.
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone.
Jesus. Damn, that's close. Oh, we're here, right? Yeah, we are. Thank God. Ah, good camera angle.
For you guys.
But not for you. It's okay, Jax.
It's okay, Jax. Yeah. Jack Dawson. Oh, Jackson. All right. Gotcha. I guess this is goodbye then.
Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
I think so.
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me.
Okay.
Stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey.
Pretend you didn't see that.
And your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you.
Well, you were wrong.
Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you walked me around. But eventually, I just hoped that you would look.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
Sit. A cop comes in and shots Jackson. That would be fun. Alright, yeah, whatever. Go cry and let me finish the game. I wanna try something new. Far Cry 6, when it's coming out?
We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your uncle, Aiden. Are you coming with us?
No.
Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
That's it. Sentiments are over. It's fun time, baby. Shit, yeah. Ghosts of the Past. It's a worthy mission. I'll give it a I like it. Let's go, baby. I forgot. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.